Well, good evening to you and welcome on this most perfect evening for a game of football. Conditions are absolutely splendid and the folk of this town have come out in their droves for this match. Why wouldn't they? It is an ideal circumstance for what could be an ideal game. Everybody has been attracted to it. It has been the talk of the town. And the buses have been packed, double-decker buses lining up outside. Coaches have carried thousands of away supporters here too. And all of it adds up to make a terrific, a crackling atmosphere. The match, I think, will be quite a spectacle. This one of the great amphitheatres of the game. You are welcome to it, and indeed to one of the grandest fixtures. For the national anthem of Germany. Looking forward to seeing this, a capacity crowd here.
Well, on the face of it, Peter, we would appear to have a high-calibre meeting with very little at stake. But then you consider a chance for one or two of the fringe players to get a look in, and this becomes a big incentive. It changes the dynamic. So there's plenty at stake for them, which will do no harm to the energy levels and the overall conviction, and hopefully the style of contest.
Got things on the way. Jim, who do you pick out as the telling individual today?
Well, the very exciting Antoine Griezmann. He has an impeccable first touch, and with the ball under control, he can use his many skills and swift changes of direction in running from out to in, and he wreaks havoc.
Yes, he's certainly the one who carries the hopes of his team. And he's there to cut it out. Pogba. Fekir. Titi, Hernandez, Griezmann to get on the end of this. He's there to put it away. And it is over the line. It's a good throw at all, really. He's given away possession cheaply. Sané. Varane, Fekir, Royce with a delicate ball. The defence can get it clear. Toni Kroos played out to the right.
It's a move to open the game up more, whether out wide or just getting a runner through the middle now.
Conte. And it's Giroud.
It can only get better, this. We haven't seen a shot yet, and I'm hoping that when we do, it'll spark a whole series of them, because it needs livening up.
Forward. Hernandez knocks it away. Drexler needed to come up with a better ball.
Was too timid to make it through the defence. It'll be noted and improved upon, I'm sure.
Drexler. Toni Kroos. Khedira plays it forward. Mbappe. Conte. Is demanding it out wide. Lovely feet. Oh, good ball. There are a few waiting for... And a finish! He's there to make a great save.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra-sharp.
Mbappe, Griezmann, chance to play it in. That is terrific skill. Shake for an overhead. Good stop. Wasn't easy.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class weight.
Been taken short. It's being played forward. Drexler. And the weighted pass. He spotted the run and played him through. And it's Toni Kroos. Kroos puts it out wide. Sané, and he's onside. So who's he picking out? Gets into some space. Time to deliver. And it's got through. And it's hoisted clear. Pogba. And now the breakaway. Aimed long and direct. Mbappe, Griezmann. Conte. Keeper goes long. Accusatory stare there tells the whole story.
Look, the game is full of ifs and buts. If only the pass could have completed its journey.
Breaks on here. Here it comes. Draxler. Team has broken through, but certainly not for the want of trying. It's been an interesting game up to now, but still goals. If you review the first half.
Well, this has proved a very frustrating day so far, especially for the strikers. Nothing has been created for them. I think the service has been extremely poor.
Well, after 45 minutes, it is still goalless. A change, perhaps, after half-time. We're underway again.
Germany pretty fortunate not to be trailing at half-time. They've been lacklustre and second-best for me. If ever a situation demanded a telling off from the boss, it's this one. It has to spark a reaction.
Draxler. Khedira. Hector. That's Hummels. Royce. Hector. That's Hummels. Drexler desperately wants to get on the end of this. Is it out of harm's way? And it's Toni Kroos. Hector plays a clever pass. Kroos moves short. Mbappe goes looking. Kimmich. Griezmann. Hernandez. Griezmann. Umtiti. Hernandez. Towards the hour mark and still no goals. Sprayed out wide. Mbappe. Last-ditch defending, but that'll do. Royce. Kroos tries to get it forward quickly. Aimed long and direct. Khedira. Taken out to the wing. Slightly better ball would have led to a very different outcome there. That was just poor decision-making and a weak execution. There's a long ball. There's no flag. Boateng plays it forward quickly. Boateng demonstrating fabulous determination. He just will not be beaten. Sané. Sané. Throw in.
Was good, but the pass lacked authority, a cause of mild frustration.
Flips one over. Boateng plays it forward. Umtiti. Griezmann. Get that clear. France have it back and they can go again. And it's Griezmann. Loose. Forward it goes. Throw in. Sané. Kimmich plays it forward.
This could still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
Has he picked him out?
France merit full marks for their attitude and application in trying to win this. It means an awful lot, obviously.
Sané is on his... He's gone for it! It's in!
Well, what a signal that is for the opposition. There really isn't much time to get a goal back now. Talking about drama.
That is about as cool as they come. He picked his spot expertly.
Well, you know, sometimes it pays off not to think too much about things, just put your foot through it, and that was a good example. Great contact, and the keeper had very little chance.
France can make their change now with a break in play.
I think you have to admire his willingness to keep plugging away, but the manager has done him a big favour, I think, by taking him off. You know, he was looking very, very leggy.
Germany take the lead.
I think the danger for them now is fatigue. I think when the body tires, the mind soon follows. So Concentration is key from here.
Rafael Varane, all the way back, and they start again. Sidibe. Germany still ahead by the game's only goal. It's gone a long way up and away. Now it's Giroud. Pogba. Final seconds, this has to be it. Tries to dink it in. Royce boots it to safety. Some activity down on the touchline. Seems there's going to be a change. And it's hoisted clear.
France need to give it everything they have, kitchen sink included.
Germany got to hold on for a few more moments. This has gone and offside. Yes, it is. Sané attempts to play it through. Gundogan. Oh, he's found him in space! He'll have a kick! Shakes the sheets! That may well be that. That is that. Germany, hold on. It's a narrow squeak. Good luck, some judgment. 1-0 the score at the final whistle.